Amir Khan, I get embarrassed on birthdays. 2015 is going to be all the more special for Bollywood because the three ruling Khans, Amir, Shah Rukh and Salman, are all turning 50 this year. And Mr. Perfectionist will be the first one to touch the half century mark. He will celebrate his 50th birthday tomorrow with family and friends, but today he celebrated it with the media. Not only did the Dhoom 3 baddie cut a cake in the presence of media, he even interacted with them. And that's when somebody asked Amir what kind of treatment does he like to get on his birthdays. The Dangal actor said, "On birthdays, people are pampered and they get all the attention. But mujhe jitna kam mila utna hi acha lagta hai because I get embarrassed. I am kind of shy in that way." Talking about this day, the actor revealed, "I haven't worked out today. I spent some time with my son Azad and then Kiran has planned some surprise for me. So I'll be heading there later."